Good morning and welcome to another episode of Retro Netro. We're going to continue our fun times with Beat Saber. As you can see, I'm wearing my earpods because unfortunately I still can't use my headphones on my Oculus Rift to actually listen to the music. So this is all I can listen to the music and still go with the beat. All right. So, without further ado, let's get going. Okay, everyone, time to play some more Beat Saber. You won't be seeing my face, but you'll be seeing my actions. So, let's get going. Alright. So, Oculus Rift, once again, pretty amazing. We're going to play solo mode, and we're going to play, let's see here, we're going to play standard, and let's go with Summer Haze. We'll do normal. Oh, I did actually. Okay. Let's go. I did a pretty good job, don't you think? Got B rank. Wish I could do better, so excuse my throat, a little morning, you know, routine. Alright. Let's try this one. Here we go. Thank you. B rank, not bad. So let's get back onto this. Just so you guys know, each of these games are pretty awesome. And I enjoy all the music. I'm trying to see if there's any kind of updating when it comes to different songs and stuff like that, or if you can add your own custom songs. That'll be on my next video. But if I would recommend something, I would recommend Beat Saber to play. Alright, well, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.